Like a hell cut.
Sam, I know you're inside White Box. I can help. Just let me know when you reach Robertson's system.
So you heard everything. What a surprise. But now you're supposed to have good news about Sarah.
She's on the line. That's why I called. Make it quick.
Dad?
Sarah, is it you? Are you okay?
They told me you were dead, Dad. They told me that you'd been killed.
They told me the same thing about you.
Sorry, Sam. Time's up.
Graham.
Later. You've got work to do.
did not need to see that.
Damn it! We need to put a bullet in this son of a bitch!
Search the area! There's someone here!
Keep your head on a swivel.
Oh, come on! Whoever you are!
Oh!
Guys, we have a hostile in the white box, and it's not one of those sissy scientists.
Whoa.
Be ready.
Shit.
I think I saw something right over there. It's gotta be him. Thanks for giving target in sight. Fire! Ready to die, asshole?
Ow! Funny, asshole?
Fuck that. Hold position. Don't go in there.
You'll die like the scientist!
Nice try, asshole, but we ain't going in!
Got him! He's right there!
Ah!
Kill him! Let's go!
I had friends at the airfield, Fisher! You're gonna die in your shit!
Anybody seen them? Stay out!
Jeez!
Damn it!
You see that? He's gotta be over there somewhere! You ain't got a chance, asshole! There he is! Oh. Wanna give blood?
I can see Robertson's system from here. Talk to me, Grim.
Good. Now think about making this room a hostile environment for uninvited guests. I might need you to be on that system for a while, and I don't want you interrupted.
Remote detonation mine should do the trick. Mm-hmm.